morning, Rams.
I'm Dolores.
And I'm Ariel. And we hope you're in your period 2 class right now.
And if you aren't, then you should start planning your I'm sorry I'm late excuse right now.
Do you have one?
Yeah, of course. You always have to go with the classics. I'm not late. Everyone else is just early.
Well, that's a nice one. Although, we do not encourage being tardy. Please come to school promptly on time.
Definitely. Now let's get back to the informational part of this morning's bulletin. Today is a Wednesday schedule, and just a reminder that on Wednesday, it's PSAT testing for sophomores and anyone who signed up.
In connection of signing up, if you are interested in applying to Hawaii College, visit the CCRC and sign up for our application days. All Hawaii community colleges will be on campus on Monday the 6th. All four-year Hawaii colleges will be on campus Friday, November 17th.
Likewise, some other things you should check out is our sports.
If you are interested in trying out for our varsity golf ball team, you need to attend the mandatory meeting on November 1st at recess in room 113. If you have any questions, please visit Mr. Goto's room in 113.
A reminder that on October 30th, which is next week Monday, will be the JV Girls Tennis Trial Day. Went to the CCRC to sign up for the college visits.
The college events that are happening this week is the 23rd College Fair at Hawaii Convention Center, the 24th University of Washington, Period 5, 27th Maryville University, St. Louis, Montana, Period 4.
Definitely something to look forward to. But as of today, every time during lunch, there is another thing we should all be aware of and take notice about.
What's that?
Da 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 da! Cow joke on the milk carton. I'll read it to you. Ready? What's a cow's favorite subject in school?
I don't know, PE? Oh, or maybe life science because you know the grass.
Nope. Calculus. You look so uninterested.
Okay. Well, a company for today's milk, we have cherry cheeseburger, baked beans, house salad, carrots, fruit juice, and of course your healthy apple on the side.
Seems like that's all we have for you guys today. Once again, I'm Dolores.
And I'm Ariel.
And we hope you guys have a ram encouraging day. Bye. Cal joke, calculus, you don't get it?
I don't get it. Can we get